Penguin Random House Audio presents The Midnight Line, a Jack Reacher novel by Lee Child, read for you by Dick Hill. So far in our history, nearly 2 million Purple Hearts have been awarded. This book is respectfully dedicated to each and every recipient. Chapter 1. Jack Reacher and Michelle Chang spent 3 days in Milwaukee. On the fourth morning, she was gone. Reacher came back to the room with coffee and found a note on his pillow. He had seen such notes before. They all said the same thing, either directly or indirectly. Chang's note was indirect, and more elegant than most. Not in terms of presentation, it was a ballpoint scrawl on a hotel note paper on wavy with dent, but elegant in terms of expression. She had used the simile, explain and flatter and apologize all at once.